New tonight in the Bronx, a 19-year-old stabbed in the neck and killed just feet from a branch of the public library. A knife, there it is, lay on the ground after the attack. It happened on a side street in Fordham Manor near East Kingsbridge Road. Police have just identified the victim as Armani McDonald. They say they actually recovered two knives from the scene. There is a person of interest in custody.